Dugongs are marine mammals that primarily feed on seagrasses. They use their large, strong lips to pull up seagrass and use their specialized teeth to grind and chew it. Dugongs can consume up to 40 kilograms of seagrass per day. And their grazing helps to maintain healthy seagrass beds in coastal ecosystems.